Hello, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Rossology, and welcome back to Psychonauts. So, we're here. So, I guess we're going to start breaking stuff? Hello! Freedom!
Freedom! How about getting me past those kids?
Yeah!
Right. We stole the shield power module from Coach Amara. Ooh. It's too big for any of us to operate, but it should work for you.
Ooh. Oh, that's a merit badge. That's pretty cool. I really like that we get like a random merit badge. Neat. So now we have a shield? Oh my god.
Hey, is this going to upset
That's the coolest.
Brainwash neighbors?
No. I doubt it.
No. Knocking down the prison and then breaking this laser shield thing, nobody's gonna get mad about that and start shooting at me.
No.
Okay. Maybe. There we go.
But what is even an entire navy of lungfish against the might and revolutionary zeal of Gogolor?
Gogolor.
What?
Meet us at the dam, Gogolor. For freedom.
God, I love that name. For freedom. Use your psychic shield to protect yourself from damage. Reflect some attacks. Note, you will not be able to maintain a shield forever, and when that part of your mind is exhausted, you need to wait before you can use it again. Okay, how do I use it? Do I need to... Hang on. Sorry, lady. Do I need to set that to a thing? So I should probably set that to there. That seems good, right? Yeah, let's go with that. That sounds like a plan. No. Give me it. There we go. So, I don't think I need to put up the shield yet, right? No. Hello. Okay. I took down a
peaceful city of Lungfishopolis is under attack tonight by a hideous monster. The terrified citizens have named Gogolor.
The citizens are not terrified of me.
Dispatching its entire tank division.
Good. That's good.
Soon, authorities say everything will return to normal or better.
So about that, people in Japan. About them not shooting me. We're just, Oh my lord. Alright. Oh, I see. So that's how that works. Cool. What a bitch. So that's how... Okay, I see. So it's not like... I was expecting it to be like a Kingdom Hearts like arrow. Where like you cast the spell and then you're just no damage for a while. I can't get that now, can I? No. Oh, I forgot I can double jump. Cool. Okay, so where is... Where I'm supposed to go. Hi, tanks.
It's Gogolor!
It is Gogolor! Who said that I hate children? I'd like to know. Okay, alright, I get it. I can't use that in here. Sorry. Oh, that's the thing we have to use the shield through, I bet. Okay. There we go. Alrighty then. So, I'm just gonna up. Oh, ho-ho-ho! Nice! Hello! Free the- Oh my lord! Okay, hi friends! Ooh, there's a tag! Hello, get this out of here. No, I want that- Stop! I have a duffel bag tag, okay. So is there gonna be a very large duffel bag, just kind of around? Hello friends, ow, please stop, hang on. I need to put something different in E, since I can't use the ball anyway, so I might as well put something different in there. No. Mate, no, everything got weird. You go there. You... Yeah. Good. Okay. Alright, so get me out of this. Exit. I am happy. Freedom. How do I... Alright, that works then. Hello! Hi, friends. Okay, I need you to stop. Oh, I can just pick him up by hitting F? Oh, hi! Hi, friend. Are you the duffel bag? No, you look like a purse. You're a purse. I don't have your tag. Well, wait a gosh darn second here. Where is the duffel bag? Hang on. I think I might have to go back to the town. Oh, there's a memory vault. Is this the lungfish's memory vault? No. Yeah, wait a minute. Whose memory vault is this? Oh, it is! Lungfishopolis. Oh, it's the citizens, like, memory vault. Oh, okay, they're all just chilling, having a good time. I know things are gonna go bad. Oh, is that Oleander? Oh, man. Oh my goodness, he looks like a professional mech wrestler, like a Mexican wrestler. Oh man, he's forcing him all to go to work. Oh my goodness. So, I mean, we know for 100% fact that it was Ollivander, whatever, that's doing this. I'm gonna go back real quick. I wanna see if there is a tag back here. Or if the duffel bag itself is back here. So I'm gonna go do that right quick. And if not, then we'll just be back right there. So sit tight, citizens. Oh, I see a sad duffel bag. Oh, I see you, friend. Oh, hi. You're welcome. Oh, your face is so doofy with your one eye over here. Oh, that's cute. Bye, friends.
Okay, that's not too bad.
Holy now I need...
Those goggles are 5,000 meters tall.
Thank you. I know. My mommy made them. Now I need to find the purse tag. Can you come here, health? Thanks. Can you also come here, health? Sorry, everyone. Sorry. Your life is shit anyway, apparently, so I don't think I'm doing too much that's bad. Maybe the purse is over there. Can I go into this part of the town? Or is it blocked up? No, I think I can go over here. Hello? I'm just looking for a comically large tag that would go with a purse, if any of you happen to see that. Okay. Action news. I should just go back and break the thing. Really?
Recently surfaced information has strongly linked the previously intimidating monster with common...
Oh, bite me.
Earlier tonight, Gogalore broke some of his jailhouse cronies...
Oh, there it is! That's the purse tag! Where is that?
Inexpensive call girls.
Well, okay.
They're in for one nasty hangover. Our beloved Navy has come up with a high-tech...
Sure! Sure! They just happened to make that just now. Okay, so should I back up? Oh my lord. I saw the tag. It was on top of a building that's near the water. So is it over here? I saw that it was near the water and it was on a building. So I might be going the complete wrong way, or it might be where I was going. I think it's in the town where the news bulletin just flashed up. I think that maybe be... Bleh. I think that might be why they showed that little news bulletin, so that you can see where you need to go to get that specific tag, which is pretty cool. It's good. Good on you, game. I appreciate that. Stop hitting me, please. Come here, tank. Bam! I like that you just have a button to freely pick up the tanks. That's awesome. All right, let's just go in here real quick and break this, and then we'll keep going to get the tag, and we'll come back here for the purse. And If I don't get the purse, I'm sorry. I do really want to, but, you know, we'll see. Hopefully everything is okay. We can find everything and there's no problems. Bam!
Freedom!
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 Freedom! Oh, hi!
So, this big monster, is that the best you could...
Gogalore, yes.
We were short on time and he is good at...
I am, thank you.
Doesn't look like much to me. Come on, let's blow this joint.
Hey, you're welcome.
I don't look like much to you.
He's been in prison a long time. He's the only pilot the resistance has, and he has an excellent plan
to fly a fucking... What are those called? Are they just blimps?
Put it into action.
Are those just called blimps or zeppelin? I think that's the word for him, for the big blimps. Okay, there's the tag. Okay, so it is through that way in town. I will get this tag. Let's do it. Sorry, purse. You just have to be sad for a little longer. Sorry. I'm just gonna... Sorry about your friends there, everybody. Gogalore coming at ya! Hello, citizens! Fear not, for... Where's Kochira? Oh, I'm sorry! Oh, I feel slightly bad, but, you know... Not as bad as... Oh, did I just kill someone? Oh, I'm stepping on people! Oh, no! I'm legitimately stepping on people! Wow, those are electromagnetic tanks. How's about that? That could serve to be a problem. Okay, did I just step on a tank and I got hurt? Oh, it's from you. Okay, bitch. You wanna freaking fight? That's right! Where is that purse tag? Did I pass it? I am sorry that I am obsessing over this tag so much. Oh, I can quant.
He hates children!
I do not hate children! I love suitcases! Boy, that's probably weird for my landlord to hear me yell that out real loud. I love suitcases. All right, hang on. I'm coming. Citizens, fear not. Gogglor is stepping on your innocent. Oh, goodness, I'm sorry. Purse, hi, friend. You look so sad, but I'm here to help. The camera got really weird when I jumped over that. Hi! Bye-bye. Have a good life, you guys. Yeah, if there's any more tags, I'll try to keep a lookout for them, but I think we did that. All right. Let's get into town and start messing some shit up. Sound like a plan? I don't know why I'm waiting for you to answer. You'll tell me in the comments if I mess up. YouTube life. All right, let's go. Bam! Sorry. Ooh, there's a free arrowhead. Thank you. I have quite a bit of arrowheads now. That's pretty cool. God, your mental cobwebs are huge in here. Can I break this big building? No, I would like to see if I can break it. No. God, Gogglor is not strong enough to do that. Okay. Hello, friends. So, God, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. Oh, but I'm intentionally gonna squish you guys. I don't feel as sorry for you. Oh, God. What do you want? This freaking news team is on point. I haven't kidnapped any children. Why is that a common theme? Our noble all-volunteer nation. They're all dead. They're dead. A senseless lust for mayhem that seeps from the twisted black lump of a heart in this creature, still known only as Goggle. You can call me Raz. I enjoy long walks in the beach, far away from the coast. No choice but to activate its anti-monster turrets. It guarantees our 100% monster. I'm not a monster. Why are they so freaking obsessed about the children stealing? I mean, I guess I understand. I would want... Can I just... Eh. Oh! I one-shotted it. First we print flyers. Then we spread them all over town with my blimp. Winning over the hearts and minds of Lungfishopolis in as soon as... 6 months. I could just go wreck everything.
6 months. You don't like our plan,
you can come up with another one. Break stuff. We're busy. We have to select card stock and then find a decent but inexpensive printer within the week. Oh, God. Come on, guys. Fuck hey, your blimp. What are you doing up there? I don't know. I'm trying to think of a better plan. I love you, too, sweetie. Destroy the prisoner, free the pilot. So what else do you need me to do? Use the blimp to get over the dam. Okay, so do I jump on the blimp? Can I climb your blimp? Have you come up with yes, get a good it's grip? Called turn in Gogglor for reward money. That's rude. How do I get on the blimp? Knock it off. Well, can I break your blimp? Can I just break it? Careful. My chai tea. Alright, I'm on the blimp. Oh, I do need the freaking levitation ball, I think. I don't think we're gonna... Oh! Rasputin! To the rescue, and I see you, Tag. Can you jump down, Raz? F? Can you jump off, Raz? Thanks. Okay, so let's get this tag. And what is this to? Oh, a hat box, I think. Yeah, okay. Well, let's just go destroy these lovely people's city so that there will be no one to send your flyers to, making my plan automatically better than theirs because, you're not... Well, if my plan succeeds... You don't have a plan anymore, because there is no more city. Let's climb up to the top. Maybe we can get a rendezvous point as to where we need to go to. Oh, hi. Aren't you something that I want? Hello. Hello, giant exclamation point. Don't you give me more ammo for my destructo beam kamehame hadouken thing? Ammo up. Yeah, cool. So I can have 40 rounds now. Oh, God. There's another tag, really? Did I miss one somewhere? I really hope not, but I see that there's another tag. Shit, so now I have two tags. Oh, and this one's a steamer trunk. I can't not get the steamer trunk. Do you want to go over there, boy? Because I don't know if I can do anything about you. Because, you know, water. Okay, stop. Can I go over here? Or is Raz going to freak out if I go over here? Oh, yep, problem. Sorry. No! Oh. Was not expecting that, TBH. Wow. Can I, like, just hurt you from where you're at? Oh, I can shoot at you. Bam. God, I'm dumb. All right, let's find some hat boxes, some freaking giant steamer trunks. Let's find just some stuff. Can I throw this all the way over there? I don't know if that got you, but if it did, that'd be cool. So where do we need to go here? I'm going to keep going this way, I suppose. Oh, there's an extra life over here, so this is a good way to go regardless. Lord, saving the day. That's me. Oh, please jump. Okay. Already at maximum projection depth? Oh, okay. Hi, you're a steamer truck. Okay, wow, there are a lot of things over here. Jesus. There's another memory vault down there, too. Interesting. Hello, friend. You're the only one I really care about are the steamer trunks. Oh, because you're so cool. You're so cool. Oh, boy. I am so getting myself a steamer trunk. Okay, and I saw a memory vault over here. So, is that thing still hip-hopping around? Hi, there it is. Oh, I got it. Lungfish and Lobato. Who is Lobato? Is Lobato that guy that makes you sneeze your brain out? Yeah, and there's the coach. So, is Lobato working for the coach? Whoa, so that's how we took over the actual lungfish, huh? Interesting. Okay, so now we have that information. So I'm curious if Lobato is working for Ollivander, or if it is, or if that's like, did Ollivander create him? Because I've never seen him outside of being within someone's brain, you know? So I am curious to know if Ollivander in some way created him. Because I could see that being a thing, you know? Because, you know, I don't know what the capacity that these high-level psychonauts, what they can do, what they can't do. So, come here, tank. Yeah, bitch. Step on ya. All right, so now where do we need to go? Do we just keep advancing? I think so. I think we probably missed the hat at the end of the day, the hat box, and I apologize. In my free time, if I do decide I want to... If I want to play this game more, I'm not going to do a full run through. I'm not going to completionist it. Because I just want to get through the story and play it. And I'm not a completionist-y kind of guy. So if that's what you're looking for, I apologize. Is he just misunderstood? No. By the way, don't steal children.
I hate Gogalore. I can't imagine anyone of my fans siding with the monster. He hates everything lungfish.
Like what, water?
Air, water.
Okay, I do hate water.
Economy.
The economy. What's that?
Airplane.
Sure. That makes sense. By the way, don't steal children.
Thanks. And I'd just like to add that if anyone kidnaps a human child, they should take that quickly under insane asylum.
I get it.
Come in. We have commandeered these vessels in...
I understand why they keep saying that now. I'm just too dumb.
...to help you cross Kochamara Channel to get to Kochamara Island and destroy Kochamara Tower.
Kochamara really likes his own name.
Although we have the utmost faith that you will soon contain the area,
thank you. You're going without me.
We just think it best to...
You're going without me.
We've decided
say it!
To maintain our position out here.
Oh.
Just until you clear the area of all hostiles.
Yes.
All hostiles?
Reasons, Gogalore.
Yes, that. And for
freedom! Okay, so now I have to clear out, like, the entire area of hostiles? That's gonna be really tough. Destroy all planes. Okay, I can handle that. All hostiles seems like you're asking me to do an awful lot. I realize that I am a giant, and I'm gonna King Kong this, aren't I? I'm gonna climb up here, and I'm gonna take down these planes. There's going to be a bag, sad bag up here, isn't there? And I don't have the tag for it. I can already feel it happening. Oh, no, this is just for this. Cool. Okay. So what's the best way for me to take out planes? I'll just shoot them. Okay, and or I'll just fall. I think we got one of them. There are six planes. I see that down there. Okay. I think getting to the top of a tower is going to be the best way to do it. King Kong style. That's King Kong, right? That's not Godzilla. Wow! He hit the bejesus out of me. Goodness gracious. That's not cool, dude. He just kamikaze'd into me. I don't have this bags tag, do I? Do I? I don't think this is a hatbox. What are you? What are you? What are you? Yeah, I don't even care about the planes. What is this sad piece of luggage? Okay, you are definitely not a hat. Fuck you guys. Anyone else? Where are these? Come on, climb up there, Reyes. Get him. Get him. Get him. Oh, okay, there's only one left. I need to destroy some buildings, though. I don't want to die. I really don't. I died so much fighting the actual lungfish. I'd really hate to just go through all of this again, especially because I don't know where they're going to put me. Could you get off the rail? Get the hell... Raz! Oh, so much health. Come into me, health. 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 Thank you. All right, let's climb back up this building. Up! Gogolor, rescue citizens! Gogolor, not terrorist. Yeah, well, I guess it depends who you ask. All right, let's get back up here. Where is that last plane? Thank you for the figment. Hi, I don't have your tag, do I? Oh, I'm sorry. I heard you, Raz. I got all the planes. You're welcome. I don't think I'm going to get these two bags at the moment. I apologize. I'll get them at some point if I decide to play this game later on my own. Unless the tag is just like right around here, then I'll get the suitcase. All right, what do I need to do here? Proceed to the tower. Okay. How do I do that now? Do I start going across these boats? Is that what you want me to do? This might be what, because this is a docked boat. Hello. Is this where I'm to be? Hello, friends. Gogolor's here, bitches. No, this is where I came from. Sorry. Sorry, my mistake, citizens. Carry on with your rebuilding of your lives that I single-handedly destroyed. Ah, I need to go over here. I see. I'm picking up what you're putting down. Yep. Get off of there, Rez. All right, let's go. Gogolor's here. Hup. And hup. Bet you didn't know that I used to be an acrobat, did you? Am I supposed to be going up here? Yeah, okay, that's probably a good thing.
Well, we're sorry to report that the miserable and incompetent Lungfish Navy is all but...
You're darn right.
Great work, losers. Now, Kochamara himself will have to come all the way.
Who's Kochamara? It's Oleander, right?
Authorities are calling for a big parade in Kochamara's honor after he clobbers the annoying giant Gogolor. And if the parade is big enough... Kochamara promises not to destroy
Oh, man.
Brush teeth more often, don't drool so much.
What the fuck? Are those like self notes to himself? So.
Hey, everyone! Here comes Kochamara!
Oh, yes. Hi. Who is Kochamara? Oh. That's gotta be. That's Oleander. That's clearly him. Oh, it's freaking go time, buddy. Let me make sure my penis and nipples are in proper placement. Let's do this! That's gonna hurt. Ooh, you missed me, bitch! Hi! Wow, you're much more agile than I expected you to be. There we go, Reyes. Show him what's up. Let's go! What's your gimmick? Oh, I'm not gonna do that. I still have my manhood intact. Don't do it, Reyes! Is this about to be a dance-off? Oh, you're huge! I am a kid, so that makes sense. Do you have a gimmick to your fight? Or are you just a beat-em-up?
Well, you can, Gogolor.
Yeah, he has a tactic.
I don't know what you're broadcasting from.
Okay, how am I going to do this?
You show me what happened to Lily.
So Kochamara does not
how do I fight him?
The only word you're going to need is ouch.
Dang. Bam. What? Oh, Jesus, I couldn't shield fast enough.
Deadly.
Got it, shield! Oh, I shield and it reflects back at him. Oh, this is going to be easy. Especially since he announces all of his attacks. Dang. Oh, you missed, boy. You missed. What's up? Let's go. Bam. Come on, get down here so I can punch you in your freaking weird face. Boop. Woohoo. Missed me. Oh, this. I like this fight so much better. Oh. A little bit.
Why don't I help you?
How so?
Let it all out.
What are you doing? What are you doing? Are you taking my aggression?
Fighting round. Ground
So now I can't fire beams. What? Sorry, friend, that's not hard to avoid. Oh, Jesus. So I need to make sure to block the overly hard to avoid area attack. Here we go. Shield, shield. Hit him back. Bam, bam. Got him. I just can't. Come on, block. Overly intricate combination. Oh, goodness. I don't have enough. There we go. Got him. Oh, I got to hold my shield a little bit longer. Don't get so greedy. Break some buildings real quick. Oh, shield, shield, shield. Bam. Missed. Good. Is there going to be a stage 3 to your attack, Oleander? Got him. I bet there's a stage 3. I can't believe he took all my aggression away. That's a shitty thing to do. To just say, you know what? Mine, sorry. Boop. Got him. Come back down here. Or stay up there. This is much working easy for me. Boop. Yeah, this is working for me if you just want to stay up there, coach, and pretend that you're Superman. Boop. Oh, nope. Ah, get him. Intricate combination. He calls out his attacks like he's an anime character. Like he's in Naruto or Fairy Tail. Come here. Get him. Bam. Bam. I got him a little bit. I hope that this is how he fights in real life. Come on, boy. Got you. Get done. You're done. Kochira? That was his name, right? Ko something. Goggler is victorious. Goggler takes no prisoners. Brother. Turn into Hulk Hogan at the very end. Hi. I'm Raz. I'll be your new emperor. Get back to work.
Finally.
Yeah.
Okay, Tower. Get ready for Goggle.
Dude, that's so badass. I want a teeny tiny little Raz.
Well, he was evil.
But he did build a lot of roads. Kocharma? Whatever. I want a little Raz that's got the goggles on so I can have my own Goggler. I want so much from this game. I'm just a nerd and I like to collect stuff. Can I climb this? Good. So now are we going to shut off the broadcast, or are we taking it over for the Freedom Fighters? Or taking it over in honor of Goggler? We need to have like some kind of a hand signal to be that. So people know that when they see other people doing this, they know that they understand that Goggler is their one true god and their one true king. So when they walk around, one guy walks around, he makes sure you're cool. So he's like, and you respond back like this. It's a little combination, you know? You'll get it. You'll learn once you understand more. Let me take care of this. No. Nay. I am not happy. Oh, you took down your own beacon. You took down your own beacon. I sound like I'm in Blue's Clues. Let's see the mail.
Take control of this freaky toad. I don't need him to nab children for me anymore.
Why?
I've got the brain of a little girl back in my lab that's strong enough to...
No. Why am I laughing? Why am I laughing?
You've got the brain of a little girl.
I said, in my lap.
I think you've got the muscles of a little girl, too.
Raz, savage as fuck. Can I get out of this lungfish's brain now, please?
Goggler.
That's right. You better bow to me. I'm going to go step on all of you now. Oh, James Earl Jones?
It is I, the creature whose spirit was once, here.
The lungfish Raz.
Yes. The creature whose spirit was once enslaved by the evil one. You have unchained my soul, and now I shall repay.
You're probably just giving my aggression back.
Human child.
Oh.
Thank you. Oh, okay.
By the drowned spirit of Oblongata.
Oblongata? That's a part of the brain. Oh. Okay. So, he ate us to show us his memories? Or is this where Lily is? Oh, this takes us... Oh, it's so that he can swim. Gotcha. This is the underground lab. Thank you, Lungfish.
It is your wish to travel across the lake. You may return to either shore and summon me with that.
Thanks, Hulky.
Oh, that's cool.
You know, you really aren't as hideous as people say.
You may call me now.
What is your name?
My true name.
What is it? I hope it's something disgusting.
The name given to me by my people.
Okay.
And what name is that, noble lake creature?
Steven. Linda. Oh,
magical lady.
I love this game. Linda. Okay, everybody. I'm going to end this episode of Psychonauts here. Ooh, I'm going to get this first. What is this? Lily's bracelet. Oh, that's how we're like trying to track her down. Okay. In the next episode, we're going to go find Lily. Why is there a suitcase here? Sorry, I keep getting distracted. The ADD kicks in. In the next episode, we're going to go rescue Lily. But until then, I really hope you guys liked this episode of Psychonauts. Let me know in the comments how you're doing today. I don't know. I don't know. Do whatever you want. But until next time, everybody, thank you all so much for deciding to spend a little bit of time with me today. And I'll see you next time. When you're in Attitude City, this shit gets crazy. When you're in Attitude City. Rock, fuck. Sorry, I don't know why we said